small tiny spider plants like this. So these individuals can become another plant. So I have a ready pot here. The soil is loose enough. It should be this loose. Then you just cut one end of this with a little bit of root. You just cut this and just tuck it in. Make the soil firm. And this will grow into a big plant. Actually, you can make two plants out of this. If you can see, you can just split them and make two. Just tuck them in, put some soil to make it, give it some strength, and they'll grow.